Yeah, yeah. Set it off. Set it off. You on the front line. Kill confirmed. Moving out. Collect dog tags to confirm kills.
Hello, this is Draven666 again. We're coming back at you with another Advanced Warfare video. This time I think I'm going to discuss the differences between Hardcore and Core in Advanced Warfare. Myself, I enjoy playing both in this game. Granted, Black Ops 2 and Ghost, I would only play Hardcore. Or I shouldn't say only, I only enjoyed playing Hardcore. Just because in Black Ops 2, the hit detection was just horrible. I mean, half the times it wouldn't even register you're hitting them. It was just bad. And in Ghost, oh god, the time to kill. It just seemed like in Core mode you had to dump half a mag on a person just to put them down. It seemed like everyone was running Juggernaut. I mean, granted, it wasn't a class in Ghost, but that's just the way it seemed. And to me, that was just not enjoyable. So I gravitated towards Hardcore. Hardcore made it more enjoyable for myself and my friends. And that's just the modes we played. But that's enough about Black Ops 2 and Ghost. Let's move on to Advanced Warfare. Now in Advanced Warfare, even in Core mode, it is a very short time to kill. I mean, it seems like you can melt people very quickly. And myself, I don't find that too overpowering or whatever you want to call it. To me, it's almost like a perfect balance. You know, I do not have to play Hardcore. Granted, I have played Hardcore in Advanced Warfare, but honestly, I have just as much fun playing Hardcore and Core. The differences, you know, in Core mode, your assault rifles, they're going to be a little bit more dominant. I mean, just to get the range, unless you're playing a small map, the SMGs just are not that good. I mean, Advanced Warfare is geared towards ARs, it seems like. At least that's my opinion. I mean, if you have a close quarters map, an SMG works fine. I really enjoy using the KF5. But it's gotta be on the right map, you know. If you're not on the right map, trying to do long-range engagements in Core mode with an SMG, it's just not going to work out too well for you. Hardcore, it makes it a little bit more viable. I mean, it seems like it's a lot more closer engagements. People are more active, more moving. Hardcore. But yeah, it's... To me, I find both modes really enjoyable. You know, it's not like Ghost or Black Ops 2 where to have an enjoyable game, you have to play Hardcore. In Advanced Warfare, I really enjoy Core mode. I mean, I've played a lot of it. I've played a lot of Hardcore as well. And I guess it all comes down to personal preference. Do you enjoy Hardcore or do you enjoy Core? I mean, this game, both modes are playable. Hands down. There's no downsides to Core. I mean, none that I have detected so far. And I've played quite a bit. Yeah, I mean, I guess it's all up to personal preference. Granted, in Hardcore, you do have the respawn delay in Team Deathmatch, which I honestly, I don't care for that. I think they need to shorten that down some. It's just... I guess once I die, I want to get right back into the action. I understand why they do it, but to me, it's just not enjoyable. So that's why if I'm playing Team Deathmatch, it's going to be core. And hardcore, still, you've got to watch out for friendly fire. Friendly fire is still a factor. I have not seen anyone get kicked, though, for friendly fire. I was talking to our clan leader, Sword Daddy, and he said he got a really long respawn delay after his, what was it, third or fourth friendly fire kill? I can't remember right off the bat, but... But yeah, I mean, that's the only penalty that, you die, of course. But I find both modes very enjoyable, very fun to play. It's not like Ghost or Black Ops 2 where you have to go to hardcore to have an enjoyable game. It's just, to me, I think it's really well balanced. The time to kill is good. The weapons don't seem overpowered. To me, I think it's just a really great game. But I think that's all I got to say today, so... I know we got a little bit of time left on the video, so... I'll just switch over to the video and hope you guys enjoy it. Have a good day, and thank you for watching. If you like the video, please like, favorite, and subscribe to me. Thank you. Goodbye.
Friendly UAV above. Good work, team. I'll give Irons a good news.